Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.13 on the Windows operating system. And after that, I'm also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Python program on our Python IDLE shell. Should you watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you are having any assignments from your school or college, so that also you'll be able to solve by watching this video. And I'm also on Instagram now, so if you're facing any issues, you can also ask me over there with your screenshots and everything. I'll definitely going to help you. And also don't forget to follow me over there. So now to install Python, you first simply go to favorite browser and then you need to search over here, Python download, and hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So to click on this download Python, and it's going to redirect to the official site of Python. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. So once when you are here, you will see that our Python version 3.13.0 is available to download, and we are downloading it for Windows. If you are using some other operating system like Linux or macOS, that also you can do. You need to just proceed with all this different link. For Windows, just simply click on the download button and immediately you will see file is rightly started downloading and it has rightly downloaded. So just simply click on the exe to start installing our Python. So our Python installation wizard is rightly open. So let's first minimize our browser, and here I need to select both these two options, and then you need to click on custom installation. So here under optional features, everything need to be checked. Do not tamper anything, just simply click on next. And under advanced options, you need to select the first one, that is install 3.13 for all users, and all other things you can keep it default, and just simply click on install. So that's going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and there you go. You can see that our installation is rightly began. So this will take a couple of minutes, so by the time it gets installed, I'll request you, please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. Here also regularly I'm posting lot of coding related videos. So please do consider subscribing our Geeky Syntax channel along with Geeky Script blogging channel. So both this channel link you will get on our description. So now here let's wait for a couple of minutes. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Python setup was successful. So everything is fine, just simply click on close and go to search and type cmd to open our command prompt. So just simply click on the command prompt and your command prompt will be rightly opened over here. Let's just simply type something like Python and hit enter. You will see that our latest version of Python 3.13 is successfully installed, and that prompt is also showing over here. So here if you type something like print hello, so in the bracket hit enter, and you can see the output coming over here. Similarly, if you open Python IDLE, so just simply type IDLE to open our Python IDLE, and within our Python IDLE shell, if you write the same thing, something like print hello, let's say, and in the bracket and hit enter, you'll get the output. You can create a new file also, just go to file, click on new file, and on our new file, here also you can do a simple programming, like let's say equal to 5, you want to do b equal to 5 again, and let's say you want to do summation of these two numbers a plus b, so a plus b, so you should be getting an output of 10. 5 plus 5, that is a plus 5, a plus b, 10 should be our output. Let's first save the file, go to file, click on save as, and let's go to our desktop and let's save the file as sum.py, hit enter. So our file is rightly saved. Now if you go to run and click on run module, we'll get the output 10 properly coming on our console. So 5 plus 5, that is a plus b, 10 is properly coming. In this way you can easily install latest version of Python. Do also install PyCharm. So PyCharm will give you a very good graphic user interface, so there you will really enjoy Python programming. So I highly recommend you also install PyCharm. And also don't forget to subscribe our Geeky Script blogging channel along with Geeky Syntax channel. That's going to really motivate me to make more and more this kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.